starting a war with God. That is why I've summoned you here.
Pry the belly, hook and nail.
First the shovel, then the bomb.
Coal and fire to the whale.
First the shovel, then the bomb.
Wreck the lion, catch his tail.
First the shovel, then the bomb.
What is hell thinking? He's sending back trains full of your condemned. More and more every day.
Trespassers from down below seek to enter our ranks and poison our way of life.
How can I help?
I need you to put this idiocy to bed. And you tell that creature down there who is in charge.
Sire, we have a problem.
Heaven is not going to take lightly to us sending back all these disallowed souls. He is going to react.
I'm testing the limits of your loyalty. You will carry out my instructions to the letter.
I am forever faithful to the format.
Which eagle juice frisking under the marquee. The peacocks.
You're kicking the goddamn hornet's nest. The Carnies are completely unprepared, and I can guarantee you, Heaven will be dispatching forces to deal with us.
And we are going to trample his almighty ass.
Down, down, down at the midnight retreat. Which eagle juice frisking under the marquee. The peacocks are strutting behind velvet rope. Sipping away.
Remember the past so that we may better destroy the future.